Okay, now we're going to look at the reaction of a weak acid and a weak base. So I have HF, hydrofluoric acid, and ammonia, and this forms the weak acid protonates the weak base, so it forms ammonium fluoride. Whoops, I don't put the charge there. F. All salts of ammonium are aqueous. Okay. Now if I write the net ionic equation, oh, this is a molecule. This doesn't dissociate, so it's HF A cubed plus NH3 A cubed forming NH4 plus F minus. Now, there are no spectator ions, so this is both the total and the net ionic equation.